The FBI in Oklahoma City, they have arrested 9 people for drug trafficking. The arrests marked the end of a 4-month investigation. Officers found 14 kilograms of cocaine along with 7 pounds of meth and more than $40,000 in cash. Police are still looking for these men. This is Eduardo Higuera-Sanchez and Ventura Esquival-Ochoa. If you know where they are, call the FBI, the number 290-7770.